Developing this morning, rapper and actor Bow Wow is facing charges after he was arrested Saturday morning in Midtown. Bow Wow, whose real name is Shad Moss, reportedly got into a physical fight with a woman named Leslie Holden. Atlanta police tell Fox 5 Holden claims he attacked her, but he told police she attacked him. TMZ has identified Holden as Moss's ex-girlfriend. The outlet says Moss is in town promoting a Super Bowl pop-up shop for his mother. Both Moss and Holden face assault charges.